Yeah, this is a 2009 Shasta camping trailer made by Coachman. It's a retro camper made to look like the 1960s Shasta. It's got the wing on the back, you can see, and the baby moon hubcaps, and also the flared window, flared wheel wells, and an awning, smoked windows. It's only 12 feet long. It's a Air Flight 12, but very nice, all fiberglass exterior, fiberglass roof, very lightweight. Weighs in at about 2,500 pounds.